What seems to be the problem here?
Oh, I see! There's a kitten stuck up in that tree!
Now that's not a kitten.
Whatever it is needs help! Officer, down to the rescue! Doot-doot-dooty! I'm on doot-doot-dooty! Duty calls!
But what I was gonna say is, whatever it is, nobody can get up to it because the tree it's in is covered in some kind of super sticky sap.
Doot-doot-doot-doot-dooty calls! Stuck.
I think Officer Down just got his hand stuck in that sap. And his other hand. There goes his shirt. Oh, now he's really stuck.
Maybe we should go help him.
Yeah, right. Come on, you silly goose.
Stuck pretty
get off of that tree. Just think of it like pulling off a band-aid.
It's actually pretty painful.
Watching this is more painful for me than it is for you. Maybe not.
Officer Down.
Just got a pretty good look at it. And that's no kitten caught up in that tree, let me tell you.
Actually, I just found out exactly what it is.
Oh, tell me what it is. I need to make good with the Sarge after messing up the last few cases.
Anyway, here's what it is. It's an alien creature called cuticles. We ought to be real careful, because it says here that wars on alien worlds have started over who will keep the cuticles as a pet. Avoid looking into its eyes, that's how it penetrates your mind with cuteness. This is interesting. That so-called tree sap, that's actually an insulating liquid that cuticles uses to... You know, when you start repeating your I'm listening faces, I can tell you're not listening!
And then what happened?
I see what you're doing. That's sorta clever. By focusing on those dumb videos, you're resisting the cuticle's cuteness spell.
Look at this little critter. It thinks it's people.
Wait a second. Officer Down is watching a video of the cuticles.
Sweet! My video already has one view!
Cuticles is drawn to itself! It's cuting itself into submission!
Alright, commotion is over, folks. Nobody's keeping the cuticles as a pet today. It's being taken into police custody.
Hey, you can't take that adorable alien away from us just because you're a policeman.
No, but he can take that adorable alien away from you because it's a policeman! Cuticles, I hereby deputize you in the name of the Arkville Police Department. You are now Officer Cuticles. Oh, look at it in the little hat.
Good thinking, making Cuticles an officer.
I figured every police force needs a lovable knucklehead that they keep around just for comedy relief purposes. Oh!